Hi, and welcome to day 13 of our 21 days of prayer and fasting. My name is Diana, and this is my daughter, Gianna. And we come to lead you into today's devotion. We are still focusing on our theme for the year, moving forward. We are moving people towards Christ, community, and their calling. Today, we are focusing on moving towards community. Our scripture for today is from Acts chapter 10, verses 10 through 15.
And he was hungry, but while a meal was being prepared, he fell into a trance. He saw the sky open, and something like a large sheet was let down by its corners. In the sheet were all sorts of animals, reptiles, and birds. Then a voice said to him, "Get up, Peter, kill and eat them." "No, Lord," Peter declared, "I have never eaten anything that our Jewish laws have declared impure and unclean." But the voice spoke again, "Do not call something unclean if God has made it clean."
Amen. Here Peter is visiting Cornelius, and in this text, he is so focused on the Jewish laws dictating what is clean and unclean that he is ignoring what the Lord is commanding him to do. Many times we can become so judgmental of how people should look or act that we miss opportunities to fellowship and lead people to Christ. We are all made in the image of God, and he has created all of us with a purpose. Our communities are filled with people from all walks of life that experience rejection and are unwanted and unappreciated. As disciples of Christ, we are to teach and reach the hurt and lost and show them the love that Jesus has for us so they can fulfill all that God has created them to be. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we come to you as your humble servants, with thankful hearts. Father God, we pray for those who are lost and don't know you. Help us put aside our own desires and focus on loving others as you have loved us. Lord, help us to be mindful that it's not our place to judge others. Create in us not only a clean heart, but a heart that does not judge. We pray for your guidance and strength as we strive to walk in love each day. Give us the grace to show compassion and kindness to those in need, and allow us to be a source of your light to those around us. We give you all the glory and honor, and in the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you and have a wonderful day.